now stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Smith Station. We hope you're having a great day. Congratulations to Jared Vega for earning his certification in Adobe Premiere Pro. Also, congratulations to Geraldine Truce for earning her certification in entrepreneurship and small business. Here are your announcements for today.
The Veterans Day breakfast will be Thursday, November 7th at 10 a.m. Eastern Time in the Smith Station High School cafeteria. Sign up with Ms. Wade or Ms. Parkman and bring a veteran family member for breakfast.
Bundle Up Boutique, free coats for those in need. No identification or proof of residency required. Stop by and shop now on Wednesday, November 6th at 2:30 to 5:30 p.m. Central Time and Thursday, November 7th, 9 to 11 a.m. Central Time at Opelika Public Library.
The tennis team is sponsoring a Smith Station apparel sale. Orders are due by November 8th. Scan the QR code for more.
Are you interested in trying out to be a majorette? Sign up and join them for Tuesday Twirls. There will be a weekly baton twirling clinic beginning November 18th from 4:30 to 5:45 Eastern in the South Commons area at the high school. Register using the QR codes around the school. Purchase a baton for $35 on PayPams or from Ms. Summers. See or email Ms. Catherine Summers for more information. We would love to see you and have you there.
Here's the breakfast and lunch menu for today. Remember, you can't hide that Panther pride. We hope you have a great day, Smith Station. We'll see you tomorrow. No matter what they say, the sun is shining.